on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. You'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Demental.
Shut your fucking hole!
Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit!
Lady, super-sized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and then we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end. Damn it!
What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Ah, yes, yes. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. One moment, please. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Till next we meet.
Can't surprise me anymore.
Seeking something in particular? To think I would buy such things. To hunger. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration. You wish to make a purchase? See why you'd be interested. Have a wonderful adventure.
Seems useful.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power. Destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That is the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak. You again?
Expanded my services. Please, come take a look. You wish to make a purchase? To think I would buy such things. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Got a long way to go.
For us? No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Thank you.
Shit, that was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
If it's just looking, window shop away. And buy it I will. A good deal, if I say so myself.